Today we are in Team Rumble. And the reason why we are in Team Rumble is because, as you know, the Fortnite Mares update is a new thing. And the fog and everything can get overwhelming very much, very easily. But I'm in Team Rumble for a completely different reason. That's just simply trying to complete every challenge possible. Meaning, I have not done hardly any weekly challenges. And the first one we are going to do is discover Tony Stark's secret laboratory. And I had to search this. I've looked all over for it. But it is right here. As you can see, it is that challenge. There was something over here. Oh, that's just silent SMG. Okay, let's get this on. Let's put this here so I don't mess up. All right. AR in my opinion. Okay. So now that we have this challenge done, I remember correctly, Iron Man doesn't spawn in once Fortnite gets back to out of the Fortnite Mares update. That means I'll have to eliminate Iron Man, because that is one of the challenges. So if we go to here, wrong thing, sorry guys. If we go to our map, sorry, it's been a long time. Oh, Storm is coming in. So let's see here. That we can probably do. This Fortnite Mares, week 9, all right. So search chest at Holly. Probably won't be able to do because, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people already landed there. Floating rings with steamy stats. That is not going to be possible at all in this match. Oh, so the highest and lowest spot on the map. Where is the highest spot on the map? Would that be, that would be on one of the corners of this, wouldn't it? I'm not exactly sure. I'll have to do more searching for that. But we're just gonna die here, lose our shield. Not a big deal. It's very hard to keep shields on in this mode. Unless you've got a lot of chug splashes. So we'll just lose our shield. But I'm just going to, you know, grind out challenges today. That's my goal. Maybe hit a few highlight plays. Like, wouldn't one of these spots here be the highest spot on the map? Like up here. I don't know if I'm going to make it. I'm going to try to. But, like, wouldn't this spot, like, right here be one of the highest places on the map? Like, right here? Complete the challenge, but I guess not. So I'll have to search because I'm not exactly sure. I'm pretty sure I'm like I said, I'm almost positive I've completed all challenges on this part of the map right here. So I'm really kind of out of being able to do challenges this match, and there's hardly any eliminations, which is an oof. Other than AR damage, how do you get a pump? If I had a pump, I would have beat out, but combats, I just... I'm done trying. I'm not done trying, it's just a lot of times when you get these matches, it's very hard to find. None of them shotgun shots. shotgun out. Why didn't it switch to my shotgun? We just got some very easy sniper kills. I can't be too mad. Return to lobby. That's unfortunate, guys. That is really, really unfortunate. But hey, we knocked out one challenge. We unlocked the Storm Gold Style, which is really, really cool. Look, so let's go in the Team Rumble. Let's go to Salty Springs. If it's on the our team's lot timeline or battle line, and if it is, we'll go there. We'll do the car challenge and try to search 7 chests. That seems like the easiest thing to do. Also, guys, you probably won't be watching the long video that I make. So, like, I might edit. I'll be editing stuff out. And, you know, so you don't have to watch every single thing I do. Also, guys, I wanted to let you guys know that I appreciate everyone that watches my videos. I really do. Okay, so it looks like Stolte Springs is on the enemy's line, which is really, we're not going to be able to do that one. It's a blue one, just what we needed. I lost that fish. I forgot how to use a fishing rod. Okay, so we just got flopper out of that one. We got ourselves a slurp fish off of that. We're going to collect that. As you can tell, I do a whole lot of fishing in Fortnite. That I don't have any fish collected. Okay, so let's run around here and see if there's any more fishing spots around here. Doesn't look like there is. There are fishing spots over here. If I could catch a legendary. Oh my god. Collect that. At least we're leveling up. Come on, give me a legendary fish. Okay, all of them were flopper. It's not what I wanted. I were to catch them. I mean, I would probably be ecstatic, to be honest. Okay. There's one more fishing spot over here, it looks like. I'm not too worried about us heading the zone. So that would jellyfish. I thought I've already caught a jellyfish, to be honest. Okay, got a weapon. That's good. We're probably going to... Zone is this way. I want to go over here and see what's laying over here. Kind of looks like a combat. It is a combat. Combat, not a combat. Combat. You guys know what I'm trying to say. Alright, so I don't think I have time to fish down here. It doesn't look like there's any fishing spots. So I'm not going to push my luck down there. Do see more fishing spots right here. So I am going to go after them. Okay, so that was just a flopper. Okay, that fishing spot's done. Is coming in. Ever had this. Let's create that out. I'm not going to use that. So far, we have caught no legendary fish to consume, which is unfortunate. Really, really, really unfortunate. The fish. Now let's hope we can find some spots. Okay, I see one right over here. Let's go over here and fish out. Why am I not swimming? Thank you. I'm kind of getting a little bit scared to go fishing because there's people around. Legendary fish. That makes me upset. Turn off this one. That's what I just saw. Whoa! It does have another purpose. Okay? I'd be even more upset if I die now and have this jump boat boost on. Okay, we lost it. So that was what, a good solid 30 seconds? Okay, thank you. Finish my shot. Like I said, one shot, I'm dead. That guy has a pump there, we gotta watch for him. That was kind of a letdown of this fishing spot. I'll be fishing anymore this game. None of them take damage from those shots. I promise some of those hit. I promise you some of those shots hit, guys. Have a pump. land. I didn't know where they land. Landed. Three of them, not too bad. There we go. See, it keeps telling me I've completed some of that, but I haven't. This is not my number one victory royale, okay? So let's ready up again. Our main goal is Sody Springs. If not, we will, you know, we'll go on to the next, challenge. That fishing challenge is going to be very hard. It's going to be very hard. I caught purple fish, but I did not catch any legendary fish at all, and we fished for a good 3 minutes all together, maybe a little bit longer. Doesn't look like Sody Springs or the Ruins is on our line to get. Actually, Sody Springs is. Looks like, maybe. Yeah. Sody Springs is. It's very close to the line. But overall, it should be a pretty good safe place to land, especially if a lot of people go here. So I don't think we'll get all 7 chests this first time here. We should be able to get a few. And then, obviously, we need to be. Okay, so we just completed a challenge that gave us 1,000. Have 2 out of 7 chests. I'm really hoping it's not right here and I break it. Okay, it's not. That makes me feel a lot better now. Okay, we'll take that. I just seen a bar go up. I don't know if that was for the challenge we're currently editing that. Over here to this white house, and then we've got to find a car. I'll take that. That's not too bad. We need to find a car. And we need to drive through that ring of fire. That's what we need to do. Finding the car, I think, will be the hardest part. Because I don't see any cars. Over here is a truck. I don't know if I can get a truck to go through that. I will try, but I don't think a truck will be going through that. At least very easily. We're also going to search his chest. I would really like a bomb. Scope AR is not bad either. Oh, we need one more chest. Let's see if there's any over here. If there is, we'll search it. There isn't. We do have these. Now let's get in this. I'm done with that slow car. Let's go to this White House and see if there's any chest in it. I did not think that would go through. Go. So these three challenges are done. Let's go. Okay, someone up here is not on our team. This is not a pump, is it? Nope, it's a combat. It's so hard to find pumps in Team Rumble. I mean, I don't think they're made with gold. I don't know why that did not build right there. Oh shoot. Oh, that sniper was really close to getting me. Like rushing the field up there because of that. If I was a little bit better with the revolver, I don't think I would have had that snipe go anywhere. Person right down there. I do have challenges here to do them, but I can't do them because of the up there. I'm lagging so bad right now. What is going on? What is going on here? Why am I lagging? Why am I lagging? Why am I lagging? Sorry, had to take a break. I lag so bad, guys. I'm surprised I didn't die sooner there. I was lagging really bad right there. Okay, why is it taking so long for me to respond? What it, my ping is 156. Sorry, now it's back down to 60. Go back down where you're at. Yeah, ping. I don't know why my ping is being going up so high right now. I think I'm the only one at our house, so it isn't like someone else is using Wi-Fi right now. Okay, so I did just get an assist, which leveled me up again. Is that someone up there? That's someone up there. That is someone. I hardly ever go to this place. I don't know my way around. Could have probably eliminated him there out of sight. How did that revolver shot not hit? That was right at the person. Could someone please answer that for me? That was right at the person. I would fish, but I don't got a fishing pole. So I'm just gonna run around and let things go. Yay. Purple XP. Is this the last one? No, there's this one. And then these two down here. Then I will have collected my XP. Let's go. Why is the forest on fire? This is what makes us breathe. Get water, put it out. I shot before they shot. What do you mean? At least my ping isn't spiking. Nice too. I hope no one sees me. Let's leave it like that. So now my hotkeys aren't all messed up. Okay, there's someone up there. I kind of moved out of where I could scope AR them. Dang. They seen me. I seen them and they seen me. Dang, that's kind of bad. Good job, teammate. Can I please have your pump, sir? Please give me your pump. My shot's not hit. I'm getting ready to leave. They're gonna win anyway. I'm leaving match. I'm just gonna go on to the next challenge. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go on to the next challenge. I kind of just rage quit, which isn't too nice, but I did anyway. Okay, week one's done. Week two, almost completely done. I'll probably have to do that in a normal match, to be honest. Normal match. Whenever gas cans get back, that's going to be a lot easier to do. That one there is, I don't know. That's going to be a hard one. You know what, guys? I'm going to call it a video here. I just can't do anymore. I'm getting really triggered, to be honest. I'm getting really, really triggered. So I'm just going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoy this video. We completed a good amount of challenges, I think. I think we completed like 5 or 6. I'm not sure, to be honest. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember, keep God first in everything. Peace.